who's gonna love him and go the way you see him. Your parents lost your son. And she lost her love.
There will be plenty of girls, Chris.
Not like this one, man. Not like this one.
Chris, Gregory.
Sam, just Sam. She went into a coma and beating heart. We didn't know she was gonna make it.
Sam, just Sam.
Maybe there's something for you at
the
ground.
You. It's about that girl, isn't it?
Just the ego, man.
Seriously, I've never seen you like this.
She's special, man. I can't explain it.
What do you do?
If I pass, you have to go and take me.
What?
Just say yes.
Why do I have this feeling like I'm getting come into something?
Because you are.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes!
It's gonna work out.
Is it?
Yes.
Hello, this is the safety buddies. How can I get you home safely? Sure. Yeah, absolutely. Be there.
Okay.
Great.
Are you sure you can handle this?
You were young and in love once, right, Dad?
I think I can handle it.
Hey, hi. How long have you been in the dorm for?
Wow. How long are you standing there?
Dear Dad.
Boyfriend know about it?
He's not my boyfriend.
Okay.
I mean, I don't know. I think that we're dating.
Okay, are they your words or his words?
What do you mean?
You two are beautiful.
You have a fairy tale wedding playlist. Sing. Fairy tale wedding playlist. Boring brag. Do they really? I'm just looking out for you.
Chris, seriously.
What?
Seriously, like you thought about it.
I like living in this moment here with you. I don't want to think ahead or behind, you know? That person that helps make life so much sweeter than it already is.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
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 What?
Yeah. No, I can't.
Organ
though? Yeah, why not? I mean, I'm not gonna need it when I'm gone, right?
I guess so.
I do really like helping people.
Mm-hmm.
I like seeing people happy. It makes me happy, so maybe something along the lines of that.
I can't agree to this, can you?
It's what he wants.